Kenley's about to get her first haircut. What do you think about it?
Good.
Good? Are you excited? Yeah? Are you scared? Yeah. Have you ever had a haircut before? No, you haven't. How old are you? You're 3, but your birthday's next week, and you're going to be how many? 4. Oh, my goodness.
My birthday's next week.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Say bye. Next time you see me, my hair will be different.
Is that how it is sometimes when mommy has to wash her hair in the sink? Do I make you do that? Yeah.
Yeah. That's hilarious. She's like, look at her all.
Oh, you're so big. Oh, look at you, Tenley. Does that feel good? Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. You want me to put it in a little ponytail?
Yeah. Yeah.
And look at it. That's not her hair.
Oh, I was like, wait a minute, what's going on?
Sorry about that. I didn't use this one before I used that one the last one. So sometimes I apparently am the only one that thinks to clean the hair out of the sink. It grosses me out so bad.
I can't even stand my own at home.
What?
Like my own at home.
Put her
up
here on the
bracket. It's so big.
Are
you excited? Are you nervous? You look a little nervous. Look at your cape. What's on there?
Are Kendall and Kyra going in the 8th grade? Almost done with that one, okay?
What do you think of your new hair?
Good.
Good? Look at me.
So I go to look. And I have to tell her, I'm like, I'm not going to do it. I'm like, you're junior from.
Oh my gosh. Tenley, look. Look how big you look.
I just love this dress. And I was so exhausted at that point.